Hi. You see, in the past couple of months, I have had the good opportunity of interacting with a lot of students who had their interviews in various B schools across India. And while taking their mock personal interviews, I realized that we end up making a lot of mistakes in spoken English. And nobody really corrects us on those, you know. So I have chosen five very common mistakes while we speak in English that we make. One of them is myself, you know. People start introducing themselves with a sentence like, myself, Natasha Verma. I mean, dekho, myself matlab hota hai khud. Now, main khud, Natasha Verma, I mean, that is very immodest to begin with. So I think we should rather stick to something like my name is somebody, yeah, my I am somebody. So myself we should totally avoid. Out of station. ये बहुत बार बोलते हुए सुना मैंने लोगों को. Amusing है क्योंकि देखिए हम लोग as civilians we are not stationed anywhere. The army people are. तो मेरे ख्याल से हमें बोलना चाहिए out of town, you know, yeah, out of the city. But out of station is not meant for people who are not in the defense or who are not stationed somewhere. So that's number two. Number three, this is very common. This is very common. People say many a times. You see, this indefinite article a, this is used for nouns that are singular. Ek, a mane ek. Toh many a times toh ho hi nahi sakta. It should be many a time, you know. This is number three. Number four, again very common. Ma'am, please repeat it again. Ya phir, sir, please repeat it again. Repeat matlab hi dobara bolna. To repeat again, dono saath mein redundant ho jate hain. To ya to hume bolna chahiye, ma'am, please repeat it. Ya to ma'am, please say it again. Lastly, this is a common one. Spoken mein bhi hota hai aur email mein bhi log likhte hain ye. I will revert back. देखिए revert करना मतलब ही reply करना किसी को getting back to somebody. दोनों चीजें साथ में नहीं आएंगी. I will revert. You know, yeah, I will get back. So I hope it helped you. Thank you.